A 7-1 setback to the rival Capitals on Wednesday was the most lopsided loss of the Mike Sullivan era. But here's an encouraging note before facing the Islanders. The reigning champs are 19-0-2 in their last 21 games following a regulation loss, including last year's playoffs.
Kessel wades right into all the Islander jerseys, and the Penguins end up with possession. Letang, the shot, stopped by Halak. Rebound, Crosby. He scores! Sidney Crosby rips it into the net on a second-chance opportunity. And Crosby has been scoring first goals in games and once again scores against the Islanders.
It comes off Halak, but Halak has no idea where the puck is, and Crosby picks it up about 5 feet from the goal line. And Crosby's able to get it over on his forehand.
They're counting on them to get better. Here's Tavares with it. Into the right side. Down to Nelson. A shot. He scores. Brock Nelson banked it in off the post. Nelson with his team leading fifth goal ties him with Tavares. And the power play goal gives the Islanders their first goal of the game. It's 1-1. Sheary feeds it ahead.
Oh.
Didn't go through to Cullen almost, though. Chance now for the Islanders. Bouvillier to the goal. He scores.
Bouvillier with that backhand shake and bake. Take a look. Holds the puck out. The little shoulder dip and elevates the puck on the glove hand of Murray. You talk about life. The Penguins gave them life with that penalty at the end of the period. The Islanders have taken advantage.
Bouvillier on him. Kessel centers right out the Dalia drive. Scores! Trevor Dalia leaned into that one. Back on the ice just in time to tie the game at two.
Leaned into it. Are you kidding me? He looked like John Daly. Oh, my God. Did he smoke that? What a drive.
Letty tried to dump it deep, and he fanned on that. And now Letang springs Hagelin and Sheary. A two-on-one quickly developing. Sheary with a shot. Rebound. Oh, it's off the outside of the cage. Hagelin with a great opportunity. Missed the open side of the net 2 seconds ago. And we are going to OT.
Well, the Penguins are 1-2 in overtime. The Islanders 1-3.
Crosby steps on. Fresh legs. A shot blocked again by Letty. Letang back out to Crosby. The shot fakes around the man. Brock Nelson over to Letang, and he scores. Chris Letang wins it in overtime for the Penguins on a beautiful piece of deception by Crosby. And the Penguins come into Brooklyn and beat the Islanders.
Well, Brock Nelson may have pulled a knee ligament here. His legs buckled as Sidney Crosby gave him the old stutter, shake, and bake. Froze the whole Islander contingent. Sidney Crosby. Wow.
The Penguins earned the bonus point with a...